Today we are going to introduce Hardened Managed PoE Gigabit Ethernet Switch EX78900E. It provides 8 to 12 Cooper port and 4 dual rate SFP fiber ports. Let's take a closer look. Ports 5 to 8 offer up to 60 watts of power. Standard PoE's transmission distance is well known, limited to 100 meters. But what happens if an application needs extra distance? An Ethernet extender or Ethernet switch may be needed to extend the distance. Solving this problem, EtherWAN's EX78900E PoE switch supports 250-meter long-distance transmission, high power at the ideal distance to meet your needs. You may refer to other videos for more PoE 250-meter transmission details introduction. There is also a practical test to show the benefits of extended PoE transmission. Each PoE port of EX78900E series has up to 6 kV surge protection. Compared with regular 1 kV surge protection, EX78900E series is 6 times higher than standard to ensure the product's reliability and functionality. Ports 13 to 16 are dual-rate SFP fiber ports, both providing fast Ethernet and Gigabit Ethernet dual-rate transmission for flexibility in different environments. At the bottom, a USB 2.0 interface USB is added, allowing configuration and syslog export to be done in a second. On top of the switch, there are 2 power inputs. 1 RJ45 console port. For the other interface, there are 2 digital inputs and 2 relay outputs. What are the advantages of built-in digital input and digital output? An automatic alert will inform admin when the equipment is being attacked. Furthermore, EtherWAN's network management software, eView, is integrated and able to help admins with remote monitoring. EX78900E series provides high-power PoE, 250-meter transmission, 6 kV surge protection, and real-time notification. EX78900E is your ideal choice for different environments or applications. Please visit our website for more information. If you like our video, don't forget to like, share, and subscribe.